A massive fire broke out Sunday evening at a triple-decker in Boston. The Boston Fire Department said the fire happened at a home on the line of the city's Hyde Park and Mattapan neighborhoods. Fire officials say 25 people lived in three apartments in the building, and everyone managed to get out on their own. A portion of the home did collapse in that fire. Three residents and two firefighters had to be taken to local hospitals, but they are expected to be okay.